slower.
It's really
slow.
You're going too quick.
It's really
it's
slow.
It's going to be quite slow.
It's like, wake up in the morning.
Yeah, it's very slow.
Is
that good tempo? Let's do that tempo.
Okay, let's do that tempo. Joe, you give the
meanwhile,
beat.
I've forgotten the whole thing.
So okay, everybody, in. Let's do it.
Let's just clarify, Joe. So we pause in, and then it's 1, 2, 3, 4. What? Is that right?
No. Do you want to do one with the music? Yes.
Just asking what it is.
We can hear, listen. We can hear the song three times and we can see the video.
That's what I mean.
So we could do one with the music.
We can do one with the music.
Why don't we do one with the music?
There's too many chiefs. Jesus Christ.
I think you should. We should sing.
I just think.
I want to ask
you. Take a call.
Yeah, let me. Do you mind if I just take charge just for
yes,
a second?
Yes, please.
Right, we're pausing. We go 1, 2, 3, 4.
There's just one hand on the hip.
We're on the side.
Just one hand on the hip.
That one hand
Ian,
on the
can
head.
I just say something? We can listen to it three times as well as see it three times.
Yeah, but we don't want to.
Let's see it first.
Now.
And then we listen to it. And then we'll see
and
it.
And we can get the alternate.
Save that last.
We need to. We need
to.
We need
to. Let's see it first.
Because we need to know if we're doing it right first.
Is everybody
if we need to make any corrections, then we can do it now. Then we can hear it and do a rehearsal. And then alternatively, you can do.
Let's just run through it once then, without telling it.
Okay. Is everybody okay with that?
Yeah, I'm Jeff, Joe, she knows the song.
I don't know the song. I don't know the song.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do.
My point is, I just know if we have done something wrong, now is the time we can change it. So we need to see it once and see if we've done it right.
Okay.
So which means it can work as a visual and as a background.
Because you're then going to go.
Are we going to look at one?
I think it's a good idea to look at one.
So we're all in agreement.
Just to make sure that we know.
Do you want to ask for a play?
That we're doing the right thing.
Fucking losing the plot.
I haven't learned it yet.
You're right.
I haven't learned it yet.
I don't even know the fucking thing. Everybody's worried about everything else, but you know
it's
what?
Fine. We just, you know, everybody, we've all got to just kind of group together and it'll be fine.
I fucking hurt my back already. I am fucking. The thing with me is, I hate being controlled and I fucking hate it.
Yeah.
No one ever can tell me what to do because I do the fucking opposite.
Oh,
and that's me. That's me all.
What are you talking about here? Which bit? The dance routine?
Or just everything. I just hate when people tell me.
The dance routine,
what
you got to do. You can do the dance routine.
Fucking get frustrated. I don't get told what to do at home.
No, I don't mind Ian telling me what to do because he does it in the right way. The other way is a bit controlling for me.
I'm just getting wound up. Fucking
I don't care about having a fun.
Like people going, church, do it this way and change. Like we'll change it to this and we'll. No, don't fucking change it because we're going to fail. No. Oh. Just pulled my nail off.
Ian and Shilpa are in the kitchen.
It's always better to have one person directing.
Well, I'm so not used to kind of taking the reins, honestly.
Dirk and Jermaine are nowhere.
Oh, this is cold.
You can put socks on your hands.
Or boil some potatoes. Put them in my pockets and hold them.
Thank gosh for Ian. But it was tough getting one voice to. Cause for somebody like me that needs to kind of just hear it, just go through it. I just need to go through it.
Right.
Everybody had an opinion and a this and a that.
There was too much going on.
Yeah, it kind of settled down when everybody stopped but Ian and Shilpa. And then they would work it out and then show us. But for a while there, we had four or five people.
I'm done with washing on this trip. I've washed three times. I hate taking dirty clothes.
Oh, it is. Oh, washing clothes?
Yeah, so I'm
finished. I thought you meant cleaning kitchen. You can't stop that.
Oh, no.
What do we do?
We'll
that's your job.
We'll hit the kitchen
that's
tonight.
I'm
telling you right now, I've had enough of just the washing clothes.
I just been changing underwear and alternating. I've been alternating. I keep one pair of clothes to go out on.
You do this again? Would you do this again? Not for all the tea in China.
Maybe all the tea in China. $1 million. Do it for $1 million. You wouldn't do it.
No. I am just missing people too much.
I wouldn't do it for $1 million.
All the money you want. It's just the heartache.
Yeah, no, I would do it. I try never to say never because you don't haunt you. I'm never.
I'll never.
But it's. Well, I wouldn't do this. But.
Okay, that's it. Oh, shit.
Is that it?
That's it.
Oh, come on.
I'm going to thaw out. Did you feel that wind?
Yeah.
Oh.
You struggle, huh?
Nobody's noticed.
What can we do to help?
Don't you go fucking this up for everyone else, though.
5:48 p.m. All of the housemates are in the living area. For this week's shot on task, the housemates must successfully perform a showgirl's dance routine. The housemates have been rehearsing the routine for 4 hours and 48 minutes.
Nice, Jack.
All right?
Yeah! Oh,
good, Jack!
Don't feel like that, Jack.
Don't improv for eight.
Improv
for
eight and then
one,
done.
Two, three, four, ready to your top position.
It's fine. He's struggling.
Nobody's noticed.
What can we do to help?
Don't you go fucking this up for everyone else, though. No, that's helped it.
We're allowed five mistakes.
You're a shocker. Sit down, have
you are a shocker.
I want to go again. Okay. On the top, you want to go?
Dick, yeah. You go in front. That's when you're finding the
my feet don't work this way.
Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, still 5, 6, now move. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, in position. 1, 2, rock, and back.
Now wait.
Helicopter. Right, let's go back.
Go slow, it's okay.
Okay.
You just step over with this foot.
You're just transferring your weight, so one.
Forward,
oh, yeah, okay. Forward, oh, yeah, step
back.
Over,
transfer
yeah.
The weight.
I used to do that step. When we first started, that was the only one I knew. Now
just think of it as like Fred Astaire. Da, 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 da. Fred Astaire. Da, da, da. And again, yes. Okay.
All right.
So,
yeah.
From the top. 6, 7, 8. Da, da, da. Rock. Da, helicopter. The march.
Yeah, I got that.
Yeah, he's got that, but it's just the legs. I think yeah, it's like it's a bit when too
we
fast.
Just a minute.
Forward,
just
back.
Let me. No, I got this. It's like this, and I got this, and I got that. Then you step forward.
Right. 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 Right.
It was just the fact that we changed it. It's that. I'm not clear on how many times we do it.
I think we should go through it with the music.
Yeah.
Let's do two more times dry. Two more times dry, then the music.
Okay, Jermaine. Jermaine Man.
He is Jermaine Man.
6:24 p.m. Jack, Cleo and Danielle are nowhere.
Well, I was proper stressed out before because I fucking killed someone.
What happened? When you lose your temper properly, do you punch people?
And when I get stressed out, I proper get stressed out on the screen. So.
Oh, it's so nice to be out here. It's so hot in there.
Joe and Ian are in the living area.
If I fuck up, everybody fucks up.
You can just turn around and say, well, then you shouldn't overlap me then.
I'm not like a natural leader.
No, but I pick up routines really well off of you.
My brothers are going to be mortified. Absolutely mortified.
Will they?
Oh, God. My God, what a knob.
Yeah. Did they have issues when you told them that you was gay?
One of them just gave me a big hug, said, don't matter. The other one went, what?
Did they?
It's like, have you got like shit in your eyes or something? My grand keeps going, have you got a special friend yet?